The Sultan of Egypt was proud as can be of his number one scrutineer. My harem's for me, while one bloke has the key, who Abdul the Bull Emir. If you're wondering why he was trusted, it wasn't as though he were queer. No, he'd married Miss Mimph, who had turned out a nymph.
Hooray!
Mrs. Abdul the Bull Emir. Yet lo and behold, the old Sultan was sold right up the Nile River, I fear.
Very sad.
For his lecherous aid, daily laid every maid.
Hooray!
Yes, Abdul the Bull-Emir. The traveling brothel they called the Mirage, thrice blessed by Allah Akbar, arrived on a barge, and the salesman in charge was Ivan Skalinsky's Gamar. They all knew that Ivan knew what it was for, a hero direct from the Tsar. 23, 24, he'd be screaming for more.
Bold Ivan Skabinsky's Gamar.
And now Abdul the Bulbul arrived on the bank, his jealousy bright as a star. He yelled, "Go home, Yank, you're a blankety blank
to Ivan Skabinsky's Gamar."
A best lover contract was instantly signed. The guest list included the Shah. The harem combined with the harlots reclined
for Ivan Skabinsky's Gamar.
They met in the track with their hammers drawn back, with one word in mind, persevere. Their targets all shaved in the way that was framed
by Abdul the Bull Emir.
At first to the folk they looked hence in a poke, the local boy raising a cheer.
Hey!
But the pimp's steady stroke made the efforts a joke
of Abdul the Bull Emir.
When Ivan bent o'er grounding arms to the floor, the name of the winner was clear. To the crowd's sudden roar, something stuck in his craw.
Oh, 'twas Abdul the Bull Emir.
Today, while the bulbul feels sadly bereft, his wife feels a hysteria. Hobbies warped at the weft, with a better part left
in Ivan Skabinsky's Gamar.
Dear, oh dear, too severe, said the Grand Vizier, but the moral we hereby revere. Don't advance your career by attack to the rear,
like Abdul the Bulbul.
Hello.
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 Hello, Dolly.